Now it's Roethlisberger. He'll buy some time right. And he finds a man on the crossing round. And now before this first down play, we're going to get a timeout here. As the clock will stop with an even 20 seconds left to go. So the offense has it first and 10. Throwing now is Roethlisberger. He's got his man on the crossing round. Now the Steelers use the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop him with 13 seconds left to play. So here we go, first and 10 now. Here's Roethlisberger. They'll roll him out right. And no escaping this time as he'll go down. They got him for a sack. DeMarcus Lawrence. Now they do indeed get the timeout, so all is not lost. They'll have a chance for one final heave to the end zone. One last shot for Roethlisberger. Flush to his right. He's going to let it. That's caught inside the 20. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. A big play there. Finding the end zone on the game's final play. And the Steelers have...